Hello?
Dilly, I've been calling you all day. Where have you been? I went to your apartment to water the plants, and there was a man in there.
It's called a sublet, Mom.
A sublet?
Zoe, I worry about you in Madrid. It's a crazy city.
Anyway, sweetheart, there's no point in running all around Spain looking for him. I wish you would talk to me.
I'm not looking for anyone. I'm here writing a book. I've got a contract, for Christ's sake.
I worry about you. Oh, by the way, your agent called.
What? When?
This morning. I'll tell you what. Next time you can call me.
I gotta go.
Hello?
Did you just call?
No,
because
Mom.
The phone rang, and by the time I got to it, there was nobody there.
Yeah, well, it was
Zoe, how are you, darling? I worry about you in the
thing. Oh, yeah.
Zoe.
Look, I can't talk.
Sweetheart, are you okay?
Yeah. You know, this just isn't a good time.
I don't know why you always have to be so rude to your mom.
Okay.
Oh, by the way, John's in Madrid. He just called and I gave him your number.
What? You didn't.
I thought you'd be thrilled.
Can we just talk another time? And,
you know what? Bye. You know, if I waited for you to call, I'd probably be dead by the time.
Not again.
What happened with John?
Nothing. I don't want to talk about it.
I thought that you might get back together.
Stop bugging me.
Did you talk about getting
married? Look, Mom, look, you make me nervous. You ruin all my relationships. Stay out of my life.
I will never call you ever again.
Shit, Mom! Hello?
Mom, it's Zoe. Sorry to wake you.
Zoe? Darling, are you okay?
I went to Mojácar. I just wanted to see the place. The Hotel del Sol, it's still there. It's not in very good shape, but you know, it has. I felt something.
What did you feel, Zoe?
You, I guess. And him. How it was.
Zoe? Zoe?
Mom, I need to know what happened. I mean, you gotta tell me. Was it a fling? Did he care about you? Why did you leave? Mom?
Yes, Zoe.
What did you fight about?
It was something stupid. I don't even remember.
Did he care about you? Did he love you?
Yes, he did.
So why didn't he come after you?
He did, Zoe. He was killed. Motorcycle accident.
Why didn't you tell me?
I didn't find out till years later, darling. I had been married. You had a different family. By then, I thought it was too late to tell you.
How can you say that? You must have known how important it was to me.
Zoe, you were 13. You were angry. And I didn't know how to talk to you. I didn't know. I just couldn't live through it again. I'm so sorry, darling. It was a long time ago, and I don't regret it. Look at me, you.